Hey guys, it is 10 p.m. and I am in the Cleveland bus station for my layover. I left Ann Arbor around 4:30 and barely made my transfer bus, so thank you Lord for that. And I should be getting back on the bus maybe in 20 or 30 minutes to do the rest of my trip to New York City. And I should be there around 7:45 in the morning. And then hopefully I won't have to wait too long for Carmen to get there. And oh my gosh, we're gonna tackle Times Square and oh, I'm so excited. It's gonna be such a great trip. And then everyone else will be coming in. I can't wait. And I hope I can sleep on this bus ride because I'm pretty sure I'm not going to sleep the rest of the weekend anyway. I'll check in later.
So I'm on the bus, getting ready to go to New York City. Woo-woo. See you soon, Rach.
It's just about 11 o'clock at night on Wednesday, and my friends are already on their way to New York City, and I'm sitting at home trying to pack for one night and put laundry away and wondering how I'm gonna make it through the day tomorrow, because you better believe these dialysis patients are getting placed as quickly as they've ever been placed.
So it's Wednesday night, finally. We're here. She is not leaving her in less than 24 hours yet, but tomorrow's gonna go by extremely slow because I can't wait to get on the bus with Carrie and get to New York.
So I'm in Buffalo, Buffalo. Stop number one on the bus drive. So yeah, taking off to NYC very soon, like 5 minutes. So catch you later. Bye.
Today's the day. It's 5 o'clock in the morning, which isn't as bad as the last time we went to the Today Show with a 2 a.m. wake up call. But I still have a day of work first, and then I get to see my friends.
We're in New York City!
So we are at Penn Station. There's Empire State Building. We're waiting for Marla. She's coming. She'll be here in like 10 minutes?
Yeah.
See you later. Yeah. So we're still waiting. It's what, been like 25 minutes? She's not here yet.
C'est la vie.
It's very interesting, Times Square. Not this Penn Station, whatever it's called. Very odd here.
Only in look who's here!
Hi!
Hi! We're in New York City.
We're gonna go to Macy's.
Forget where we were.
Yeah, I always do. We're going to Macy's because we can.
Oh, what's that? Oh.
And then we're gonna go back to the hotel, drop our stuff off, and then we're gonna go for lunch with Z. Bye! I was like, where'd you go? Hi! We're just hanging out, waiting for the girls. We're busy. And tired. And we're drinking some beverages. That's water. If it was vodka, I'd feel a little bit better, but it's not. And we're waiting for a friend to come visit. And then we're gonna go out.
Okay.
All right, bye.
It was supposed to take me an hour and a half to get to Amanda's, and almost 2 hours later, and this is what I'm dealing with. Hopefully I'll be there soon.
Okay, so it's 6 o'clock and I'm going to Philly to catch 7 o'clock train. I'm meeting Meg there and I'm really excited. This is the start of a fun less than 24 hours.
So NYC stinks.
It's horrible.
We're going to see if we can buy more wristbands.
There's only three of us still.
Of course, because it's like, I know what time is it? Oh yeah, right. It's late. No, it's not. and we're going to go see if we can get more wristbands so that we can give them away as giveaways for people who can't be there. So that's what we're doing, and we will see you all folks later.
Space will create our own star. I'll leave it.
we're in the NBC studios tour. Got our wristbands. Hi, friends. And look what it is. That looks really to my face.
Guess who's coming tomorrow? Are we really excited?
Yes.
We're like, really emotional.
A little bit. Anyway, so we're waiting for Meg and all of that. Meg, Carrie, Mandy,
Kaylee,
and Amanda. And Samantha.
Yeah.
So tomorrow's gonna be a party. See you
guys. I didn't want it to lunch. Anyway, we went to a small town with, you know, I didn't have chain restaurants. And you know we were going to Panera, and there's not a Panera.
It's not my fault.
An hour away, like from when we started. We're just as far away.
We're in New York, sitting down at the Avenues of America, because it's so pretty here, and Christy is really enjoying her Chick-fil-A.
Chick-fil-A sauce.
See you later, bye.
So, we're in New York City, and we're going to pick up Carrie and Mandy. So excited.
And then,
what are we doing
tonight?
I'm trying
to find the hotel
after that.
Yeah,
and then our next thing is the rest of the squad.
Guys, say hello to the camera. We're waiting for three more people. And it's, oh my God, it's time. Tomorrow. Like, well, like, it's like a couple hours. Losing friends and I'm chasing sleep. Everybody's worried.
Hashtag RP tour crew. Reliving the dream. Mm-hmm.
Thanks, Britt.
Making Britt proud.
Shout out to Britt. Still got a lot of fight left in me. A lot of fight left in me.
Like a small boat on the ocean. We're walking to the line.
We are.
It is. What time is it?
It's 1:23.
1:23 in the morning.
Woo! On a mission.
And we are fucking crazy.
Carrie, what
are
we doing?
We are going to the
Rockefeller Center. Yes. Okay, because Carrie's going to eventually meet Rachel today.
Yes.
Yes. And well, we got our shirt on. And I did Carrie do okay.
She did.
Okay.
She's awesome.
And in the elevator, it's like 2:30.
Use my mouth, tell me how to spell it out.
music, cause tonight it feels like you don't know my heart.
2 o'clock, here for Rachel.
Good morning, we're at 2:52-ish check-in, and we're in line. It's the radio check-in, it's the studio, they just turned their lights on, and Move That Bus is currently blocking the stage, and
it's a little bit chilly.
Yeah, a little wish. Kind of wish we brought our jackets, but it's really hot later. So check out the American flags. We're not quite sure why they're all American flags today, but I think it might be because the 4th of July is coming up, which is
ironic. It's for Canada Day. They do a lot of American flags.
It's really ironic that it's Canada Day and we're all out, but you know, New York City. Okay, that's all for now. Bye.
It's for photobombing. Christy.
What?
I need to know what this is. Because now you're it.
The mermaid.
Oh, it's a mermaid.
It's a mer queen.
When there's a brisk breeze and you're freezing to death, Christy has found the fix.
It's totally working, guys.
Woo! Get it for me, too. Who's in the truck? We don't know. We're hoping we know. That would be really freaking awesome if it was. Well, unless she's gonna crawl out the back of the truck, then I'm thinking it's not. The sun's coming up over the city, guys.
4:55 a.m.
What?
Oh,
he's sound.
He's the sound.
Joe's the sound, guys. Joe's.
So tall.
Friday. It's day is Rachel Platten Day. Rachel Platten. I don't think so.
Oh, you are.
Oh, it's so cool.
No, that's. Yeah, because that's down there.
Pam, this is you in front of where they're setting up the stage. And over there somewhere is Craig, because we yelled to him so we know he's there.
Snap bomb!
Snap bomb!
Oh yeah, he's a little rude. You think he even knows
what's
going
on? So empty hands and scars. Look at all the scars you hide. And hey, if your wings are broken, please take mine so yours can open too. Cause I'm gonna stand by you. Tears make a lot of scopes in your eyes. It hurt, I know you're hurting, but so am I. And love, if your wings are broken, borrow mine so yours can open too.
Cause I'm gonna stand by you. Even if a brain ain't dead, we can find a way to break through. Even if we can't find heaven, I walk through hell with you.
feel so right.
So we're going in. Chris, Carrie is like freaking out.
Hi, Carrie.
It's finally her chance. And we're all together.
Come together.
We are like right now.
Colors are golden and bright again. And the sun paints the skies and the wind sings her song. It's a better place since you came along. It's a better place since you came along. It feels like I've opened my eyes again, and the colors are golden and bright again. There's a song in my heart, I feel like I belong. It's a better place since you came along. It's a better place since you came along. Really want this to last so bad. Distract us, we know the truth. It's a question, my heart's speaking to you. Just give me that touch, I want it. Quit talking so much, I'm ready. Stop moving your lips, kiss me. Keep taking my breath away. Cause you make me speechless.
Then some of us are going to Chick-fil-A to eat.
Guys, under hugs.
I'm sad.
See you guys soon.
Bye.
Come on, baby, make me. Come on, baby.
Red sky highs, angels in Chelsea. Wall Street, she glides.
No, I'm sorry. 37 hours since we last slept. And it's pouring
while we're waiting to board our
bus. Freaking pouring.
We can't drive in this. We can't walk out of the rest area in this. We're
What'd you guys say?
Oh, two and outers, one, saying goodbye. I had a great time, Myla. And look, guys, she cares. She made sure I had water to go home with, unlike the wild. That's okay. Maybe there's some.